Your escape is a temporary one at best. We will find you.
Yeah, you can try.
Big universe.
You haven't addressed the real problem, of course.
Yes, yes. There may be Cylon agents living among us, waiting to strike at any moment.
Some may not even know they're Cylons at all. They could be sleeper agents programmed to perfectly impersonate human beings in teleactivation.
If there are Cylons aboard this ship, we'll find them.
We. You're not on their side, Gaius.
I am not on anybody's side.